Good morning, children. I hope you are all keeping fine and fit and fine by God's grace. I like to teach you maths today. This is my third video with you, and this video will be on chapter 9. So the topic is estimation. Sometimes we find approximate value of a given data. To find the rough value, we guess something. To make a guess is known as estimation. So now let's start our exercise 9.1, page 86. So let us see the sum number 1. A. Estimate each of the following sums to the nearest 10. Also find the actual sum. So the number here is 48 plus 80. So we have to round it to the tens. So the 8, we cannot write 8, so it is bigger, greater than 5. So I convert it into 50. And 80 as usual 80. So we get the result 130. The actual number is 48 as it is and 80. So we get the result here 128. The estimated number is 130 and actual number is 128. This is your answer. Children, let us go to sum number 2. I am reading the question. Estimate each of the following sums, the nearest 100. Also find the actual sum. So 217, which is 270, which is 7, which is less than 15. So it will turn to 100. And here 370, which is more than 50, it will turn to 400. So your result is 500. So actual number is as it is. We have to copy the number. So the actual here, your estimated number is 500. And your actual number is 577. So I hope you have understood. Now let's go to sum number 4. The estimate each of the following differences to the nearest 10. Also find their actual difference. So the estimate number here will be, which is less than 5, so it will turn to 80. And here, which is less than 43, which is less than 5, so it will turn to 40. So we subtract these two numbers, we get 40. And the actual number is 83 and 43. So let us minus and see how much do we get? 0, 40. So the estimated number is 40 and the actual number is also 40. This is your answer. I hope you are clear to it. Children, please pay attention. Now I read sum number 5. Estimate each of the following differences to the nearest 100. Also find the difference. So 357, which means it's more than 50. So it will turn to 400. And here, that's 143, which is less than 50, so it will turn to 100. So now we have to subtract. Subtract, so I will get how much? 0, 300. And your actual number is, I have to copy the sum. 157, 143. Then subtract it. How much you get? 412. So your estimated number is 300 and your actual number is 214. So this is your answer. So now let's come to sum number 7. Estimate each of the following product to the nearest 10. Also find the differences from the actual product. So the estimated number is much two, the number is 28 into 27. So now what will I do? 28 multiplied by 28 will be turn into 30, and 27 will turn into 30. So now let us multiply 30 into 30. It will turn into 900. Which comes to 900. So now let us see the actual number is how much? Estimated number is 900. Estimated number 900, and your actual number is, we have to multiply 28 multiplied by 27. So now we multiply, you get 756. This is your result, and now your actual number is 756. So we have to round this number and add it with 4, so that we get 760. So your answer is 4. The nearest quotient. So 73 you divide with 23. So what you get here? You get 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 twos are 6. So what will be my result? This is my remainder. This is my answer. So answer is how much? 3. Children, I hope you have understood what I have taught you, and your assignments will be given later. And be safe at home, practice, and obey your parents, and be happy.